This gentleman has been weaving for the last 50 years. He really enjoys his job, but it's becoming very difficult for him to continue. As you can see, the intricacy and the details involved in doing this sort of weaving, he can barely produce 2.5 to 3 meters per day, which is definitely not sustainable, but it does produce something that's very exclusive. All of this has to be done by hand and only by skilled artisans. So not everyone is equipped to handle this sort of work. So unless we continue to support artisans like this person, these sort of art will die away.